Check, check, 1, 2. Using the setting that says same as system.
Okay, video, video, chat, chat. System preferences, in and out doesn't seem to be an automatic way that I could set up the headset so that it would go on the headset by itself. It looks like I have to make the selection manually. Okay. I got this new headset. Number one, I don't have a headset and I don't know if they can really hear me or not. But I think with this headset, with this microphone, sort of gives me a little bit of confidence. No, you might see my room. I'm going to give them a little bit more, gives me a little bit more confidence that they can hear. They should be able to hear what I'm saying because the microphone's right in front of my mouth, as opposed to, you know, speaking to the webcam of the computer. And I think the microphone is above, just above the camera. This headset is 400 pesos. It's really cheap and I don't think it sounds great, but for the experience, I think it's not bad. So I'm thinking if I'm going to get myself a more decent type of headset. So there, I wanted to get something cheap first. If I like to, I like to continue the experience to begin with, and then I'll invest in something more expensive. That's kind of my way, you know, sort of easing into it before making a big sort of investment in it. So 400 pesos compared to the average, maybe 1, 2, 3,000 pesos for a decent type of headset. So this one's not great because I hear that it's got some static. We'll see how long it lasts. But I think that's it for this little video test. Thanks for watching and listening.